In North Salt Lake, 9 puppies killed in a house fire. According to South Davis Metro Fire, crews responded to the scene at around 5:30 this evening. Well, one person is in the hospital in stable condition, we're told. Crews did find and rescue 9 puppies in the house, but they all died from their injuries. This incident is still under investigation.